So this is a cream protein cookies and cream protein shake. This is hard to choose. 3.5% 1.75% 20 grams of cholesterol 10% sodium. 4 grams of carbohydrate 1% 1 gram of fiber 4% 1 gram of sugar 3 grams of protein 6% 3% of vitamin C, 2% calcium, 10% iron, 4% calcium, 25% vitamin A, vitamin E, niacin, folate, biotin, plus, and then 25% selenium, magnesium, chromium, copper, zinc, iodine, benzoic acid, and butyrate, 6, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, iron. And there's 50% of iron, see? This isn't bad though. I'm gonna get this is not my favorite. That's a more chocolatey one. Yeah, it's more like chocolate than like cookies or something. It's more just like a glorified chocolate one. So I just see it's pretty sad time. And it's good chocolate one. Just kind of cookies and chicken tips. And just chocolate one. It's always my time.